is Kirby. And Kaneryd. A well-timed challenge from Catley, but she might have paid for that. Looks very, very uncomfortable, Steph Catley.
Yeah, it looks like she's pointing to her hip flexor. Or just, I think she just takes that. If it's a knee or well, that gets caught on the surface.
Quite a jolt there as she hit the surface. Looks like she's going to try and continue.
In some of it, it's just the initial, it takes the wind out of you a little bit.